स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। दिस इज द रिवीजन लेक्चर रिलेटेड टू क्लास 9 फिजिक्स, वर्क एनर्जी एंड पावर चैप्टर। एंड इन दिस रिवीजन लेक्चर टुडे वी विल सॉल्व सम न्यूमेरिकल्स बेस्ड ऑन वर्क फार्मूला एंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ एनर्जी फार्मूला। वेरी इजी कॉन्सेप्ट। लेट्स सी द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ न्यूमेरिकल। व्हाट इज गिवन? ए लोड ऑफ 100 केजी, सोल्यूशन वन, लोड ऑफ 100 केजी, एंड एम इज इक्वल टू व्हाट? 100 केजी पुल्ड अप, पुल्ड अप इट मींस दैट इज द हाइट 5 मीटर, एंड वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट व्हाट वर्क डन अंडर ग्रेविटी, दैट इज जी इक्वल टू 9.8 मीटर पर सेकेंड स्क्वायर। सो वर्क डन, ऑलवेज रिमेंबर, डब्ल्यू इज इक्वल टू फोर्स इनटू डिस्प्लेसमेंट, एंड फोर्स हियर दैट इन द टर्म्स ऑफ एम जी, एंड डिस्प्लेसमेंट एच मास दैट इज 100, जी 9.8, एंड डिस्प्लेसमेंट दैट इज 5। लेट्स सी, व्हेन यू मल्टीप्लाई 100 इन 9.8 देन 980, एंड देन मल्टीप्लाई विथ 5 फर्दर, this is equal to 0 and 5 at the 40, 0, 4 balance, 5 at the 45 and 4, 49, 100 joule. This is the work done in pulling the body up to 5 meter of mass 100 kg. Clear? Very simple concept. Let me just remember the formula, then everything will be easy. Then after this, first let's note down. Second one, two bodies A and B of equal masses are kept at heights of h and 2h respectively. What will be the ratio of their potential energy? This is the solution first completed, and just after first, second one. Very easy also. Second solution, you have to calculate what? Ratio of potential energy. It means PE1 upon PE2. First body and second body, mass and gravity are same. But height, that is differ. First body h height and second body up to 2h height. So h and here 2h. So mgh cancel. So equal to what? 1 upon 2. So potential energy ratio first body to second body, that is equal to 1:2. Clear? This is the answer of second problem. The last one, find the momentum of a body of mass 100 gram. This is the body of mass 100 gram and having a kinetic energy of 20 joule. Kinetic energy is given 20 joule. So K is equal to 20 and mass, that is 100 gram. Always remember, mass here in gram means CG system, then you have to change this mass in MKS system. So third solution, solution number third, M is equal to 100 gram, so that is equal to 100 upon 1000, 100 upon 1000, then this one changes into kilogram, so 2 joule will cancel, that is equal to 0.1 kg, and kinetic energy K is equal to what? 1 upon 2 mv square, and K is equal to 20 is equal to 1 upon 2, and m here 0.1 into v square. So v square is equal to 22 is 40 upon 0.1 is equal to 400. This is the velocity square value, 400. So velocity is equal to 20. You got 20 square, 400. So square root taking, then v is equal to 20. So momentum then momentum p equal to mv, m here 0.1 and v 20, that is equal to 2 kg meter per second. Why 2 kg meter per second? Because this one point cancel out this zero, so 202 kg meter per second. So in this way you can solve out any numericals based on either momentum formula, that is p equal to mv, or kinetic energy formula, k is equal to half mv square, or potential energy, that is for calculating either potential energy or ratio of potential energy. Potential energy formula very easy, that is p is equal to what? mgh. So any one numerical you can solve out by remembering the formula. What is the formula concept? If you are knowing about the concept of formula, then you can solve out the numericals based on any concepts. So that's all for today. Have a nice day.